You know, some of us can't go gallivanting north every time things become difficult. Some of us have to live here. No, don't bother. They've come aground by now. Someone's hiding them. It's become a real problem.
How was I supposed to know anything? This is going on here. What the hell has happened to this place?
War with France is everyone on edge. While you were gone, an abolitionist plot was uncovered. The Redcoats burned 13 Negroes at stake. Then they took a tavern keeper, his wife and daughter, and hanged them all. No one's going to tell us anything. I suppose you're stuck here.